There were days where I was started losing hope, and it is a very negative environment, the prison. And but you know, I think of my son and I think of my wife.
We're seeing a video of the reunion with your family. What was that moment like? I can't even imagine.
It was it's overwhelming joy. It's the only way you can describe it. It's just such a relief to have my son in my arms and everybody together and hugs and kisses all around, and it's still very, very surreal. It's the whole experience has been very, it's unbelievable. I was with rapists and murderers and actual drug dealers, and it's a very violent place. There's a lot of tension between different groups in there, and not only the conditions, but the other people around you.
So how do you figure that out? How do you figure out a way to survive in prison?
Day by day, minute by minute. It's a fight for your life every second of the day. I want to say thank you, first and foremost, to my sister Janice and my family. I know without her, she put in thousands of hours as an attorney. And without her, I wouldn't be here. And you saved my life.
Thank you.
Including yourself, Anderson, I must say that I owe you a thank you as well. The coverage that you gave me, the international coverage, definitely stepped up the pressure. Mm. And so I thank you as well.
Oh. I'm glad you're home. Thanks.